Ali here in Hansfield right now. I'm here in the Station House apartment car park with my friend. There were 20 cars were broken here last night. Look at this here, and there are a few more around here. I mean, we already very busy in our life with family, kids, work, etc. The last thing we want something like this. Public safety has to be on the priority. I mean, I've mentioned over many places and many occasions, if I get elected in the upcoming local election, I will ensure this should be the top priority. We want our society to be safe. Public properties, people, vehicles should be safe. We need to put and we need to enhance safety measures to make life easy for the local resident. And if I get elected, I'll ensure and I'll speak very loud about and I'll be very vocal about public safety. Thank you.
This one damaged, this one damaged. This one damaged. 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 This one 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 damaged.